Good afternoon, Singaporeans and friends from the media. Welcome to the Workers' Party's fourth candidate introduction. Party Chair Ms. Sylvia Lim will introduce four candidates in pairs today. Thereafter, after the second Q&A session, I will introduce the Workers' Party's slogan and manifesto for GE 2020.
Mr. Abdul Sharif bin Abu Qasim. He's about my age, and he's contesting in his first general election. He's been active in the party in grassroots work in our unit GRC, and his experience has been as a researcher and projects coordinator in an institution of public character.
A truly compassionate political leadership should be asking whether our poor and needy are getting sufficient help. We need leaders with compassion, humility, and a conscience to help the most vulnerable Singaporeans without making judgments about the needy and poor. Let there be more diverse voices representing different social segments and different opinions in Parliament.
Despite his youthful appearance, this is Gerald's third election, having stood twice before in East Coast GRC, and of course for this election in 2020, we've announced that he will be a candidate in our unit GRC.
I will tap more on subject matter experts, and I will put my ear closer to the ground. Being an elected MP with constituents to consult will certainly help. I'm prepared to reach across the aisle to come up with the best solutions to solve the challenges we face as a nation. That's what constructive politics should be about, being laser-focused on achieving results for the benefit of Singaporeans. And this is the brand of constructive politics that I hope voters will elect WP candidates into Parliament for.
Roo is taking part in the second general election, having contested in 2015 in Marine Parade GRC. She's been active in the party for several years, doing grassroots as well as parliamentary support work.
Do we want a country dominated by the views of a few, or one where healthy and vibrant views can be exchanged respectfully without accusations of disloyalty? Do we want a country where we sweep the vulnerable under the carpet, or one where they can actually live dignified lives? Do we want a country which pursues economic goals at the expense of all other considerations, or one where we aim for sustainable growth for all? For me, the answer is clear.
Leon is standing in his second general election, having contested in East Coast GRC in 2015. And as we've announced, he will be a candidate in this GE in our unit GRC. Within the party, he is the president of the youth wing, and he has been active in grassroots as well as parliamentary work.
Balance is not the enemy of unity, and that our unity as a nation, our being one united people, cannot be based on our just following one political party, our just having one political affiliation. And in fact, our unity as a country should be unity across different political affiliations. Unity should not be defined by political allegiance. Disagreement does not mean disrespect. Debate does not mean division.
The Workers' Party's slogan for the general elections is "Make your vote count." The slogan calls into focus the overwhelming parliamentary supermajority held by the People's Action Party. There is a real risk of a wipeout of elected opposition MPs with 100% of the seats, the elected seats, in PAP hands at these general elections. We need elected Workers' Party MPs to be voted into Parliament so they can serve the public in Parliament and at the constituency through the Town Council. Elected opposition MPs strengthen our democracy and our political processes. Don't rely on someone else to vote for the Workers' Party. Make your vote count.